our goal was to win the our conference last year. We lost in the semis to Juniata, but you know, we had a nice season. We were 20-12, won a lot of matches, and overall the players improved as players and did well in school, which is really great. And so this year, you should know that we're in a new conference, this MAC. So that's really nice to be in kind of our home conference. And you know, it's our goal. We set team goals that we would win the MAC, and then we get an automatic berth to NCAAs, which would be great. But what I also did, I scheduled a really tough out-of-conference schedule. We're going to be playing six of the top 10 teams in the country in D3, and other, you know, highly ranked teams out of conference. There aren't any gimmies out of conference, because I wanted to make sure that if we do happen to win our conference, that we don't have like big heads and expectations that we're going to mow over everybody else. I know they don't, but they, you know, it's really great to play the best teams, and you learn that way. Yeah, well, I lost five seniors, which was huge. They were really, you know, great players, like key positions at setting and middle blocking and outside hitter, you know, starters. So, but I also was fortunate to land five incoming freshmen, and with a setter and a middle blocker and outside position open, they're you know, fired up and make the practices really competitive, trying to win starting positions. So, you know, the key returners are well, Landon Shorts and Jason on the Gardner on the outside or opposite, and then Derek, you know, libero. Alex Klunk is our captain, senior captain, middle blocker, and I hope I'm not leaving anybody out. But the other middle blocking positions open, the other outside hitting positions open, and the setting positions open, more open. All the positions are always fighting, you know, for that's the way coaches like it. They're fighting for starting positions, and they're all capable. But I enjoy having some senior leadership too this year. Get excited about it. It's a new team. I mean, that's something I've learned. It was my first year last year, and actually coaching collegiately, man, is new to me. I've coached internationally, and the team kind of stays the same for 4 years. Here, it's, you know, there's five new freshmen coming in, so we're a new mix, and we're gonna play an exciting brand of volleyball. We're gonna try to speed up our offense and play to our strengths, and guys really work hard, so it should be an entertaining year.